intriguing. So using clicker training, it is important that your dog associates one click equals one treat. So, and you want to get the treat to your dog's mouth within a half a second or as soon as possible. So I'm going to demonstrate how to practice that.